I am Dr. Sarita Nayak from Pranavam Ayurvedic Treatment Center. I have three clinics in Bangalore, one in Koramangala, one in Indira Nagar and one in Nagavara. Arthritis refers to severe joint pain. It's an autoimmune disease with pain, swelling and immobility of the joints. Some home remedies in arthritis are mustard oil application with camphor, mustard oil with garlic, coconut oil with camphor that can be applied on the joints. Arthritis is a condition caused by aggravation of vata and accumulation of ama in the body. Fasting, body massage, dhanyamladhara, bundle massage with churna and leaves, light exercise are very good to cure arthritis. Some gulgulu preparations like yograja gulgulu, kaishora gulgulu and kashaya preparations like sahajaradi, gandharvahastadi, maharasanadi can be used for arthritis. These preparations are available in the market. Panchakarma treatments are very effective in curing arthritis. Avoid eating hot, spicy and fried items, sweets, gastric items like cabbage, cauliflower and spinach, broccoli and potatoes. Avoid taking too much of tea, coffee, alcohol, white sugar, yogurt, chocolate and cocoa, and avoid excessive smoking in arthritis. Use foods that are easily digestible like vegetable juice and soups. Carrot, beetroot, garlic are very good for arthritis, and fruits like papaya, apple can be used for arthritis. Cooking with spices like cumin, coriander, ginger, garlic and hing and turmeric powder helps a lot in arthritis. Ayurvedic treatments like virejanam, vasti are very effective in treating arthritis.